So now I'm living around the outside, you know. I also color code the cones. Go get these little cones from your local dollar store, five and dime. I don't know what they call them anymore nowadays, who knows. But go get these colored cones because it sure makes it easy when you're teaching this or when you're helping a friend or, you know, color reference is really good.